behind this wants to see me get replaced. I need people like you. Please, find out who is behind the crime wave in our town. My political life depends on it.
Cancel all my meetings today!
You don't have any meetings today, ma'am.
Excellent.
Maybe if the mayor follows you.
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't.
South Park could use some more female heroes.
I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
I can see comments, but I don't know who they are.
That's not okay.
Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan.
Okay.
I'll put you on our mailing list.
Yay. I just spent $30 on that.
Come back anytime.
What did I just get from that?
Look at you with all that storage on your device. Outstanding.
What'll it take to put you in the seat of our friends and family plan today?
Just did, asshole. That's helpful.
Thanks for shopping at T-Mobile.
Bastard. Better be known the Coon and Friends something. Rhinoplasty.
Getting your face fixed, fuckaroo?
Good yeah, for you. Starts. Oh. Oh, no. First. Dump-de-doo. God damn it.
My stand didn't talk you into dressing like that.
Of course he did.
Another one? Okay.
Getting your face fixed, fuckaroo?
Is it itchy in here or is that just my face?
Just your face. Man, what a face. Yeah, no. Freeman's Tacos. Let's go off to some drug dealers. Where's that mission? Not far from here. Let's go talk to some drug dealers.
Partying until 3 a.m. last night. WTF!
Approaching the hideout. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house.
It's a black man's house. No wonder why it's a druggy place.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Engage! Engage!
Oh. Start combat.
I don't know what you're doing in my house.
Stand your ground.
Let's burn this fucker.
What do you want with me? Look, I'm just defending my castle.
And I'm gonna kick your ass.
What's wrong with you?
That'll teach you to corrupt our
youth. Get the hell out of my house, goddammit!
Oh. Holy shit, you're the real deal, superhero. That's one less violent degenerate this town has to deal with. Please come by and help us again.
Operation Just Cause. Have I done this toilet yet? Yep, done that one. Alright, what's next? Mosquito's back.
Hello, shitty kitty. Where are you?
Hey, Forthy. Want to see a naked picture of your mom?
You know what? Screw you.
Dinner is served. You guys are dinner.
Oh, hell's here!
My tooth-like mouth marks are agape in amazement!
Dude, you are trying way too hard. Let's take things fast!
This bit!
Way to move like you give a fuck.
Taking a blow!
blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back.
You're in trouble now.
You sure about that?
Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Took that like a champ, Forthy.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you was one of them. Bad news, I had asparagus today. Who to torment? I choose you. You're a fucking mess.
You're tormenting him with porn. Yeah, it's kind of fun.
My turn. I have had it with this shit.
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Time for drinking.
Well, dude.
Yeah, that's all kinds of wrong. Sure you will.
Let's mess with some physics. Yeah. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Prepare for the incredibly annoying sound of my buzzing.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. Yeah. Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
What? Sixth graders can't die if we're alone.
Two down.
They always pick on the new kid.
They always pick on the new kid. Bastards.
Take your medicine, Forthies. Take that, Forthy.
Make your move.
It is I, Super Craig. Mega fist punch. Oh.
Fast pass, brings into action. Yeah, okay, now you're out of the game.
Oh, is it my turn already? Okay. Put this on your poop, Grant. Beat them without you.
Okay.
I wish you would stroke me.
Oh, where could my missing little kitty be?
Gotta come in there. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Grandpa!
Oh yeah, this lambskin's gonna get a real workout. Let's take the before pic.
Our favorite foods are
thanks, kid. You're better people than that no good.
No way, turd. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta
fuck you, Shelly.
Hashtag brand.
Oh. Maybe there's a reason why I bought that condom. Where the hell are you, Stanley? Several hours into this game, I still haven't seen you. Shelly's room. Well, that toilet is seriously blocked.
I'm gonna make Miss McGillahay gush like Old Faithful.
Oh!
Fuck. You, Mom.
Ah, there you are, butthole. All right, let's get to work.
Civil War.
What have you found, Super Craig?
Timmy's phone has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has a dick tattoo? I don't know, Mosquito. But the Freedom Pals must think she's the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise. At all costs. Then we
where
have to find
the
girl with that tattoo.
Is Stanley?
Tonight.
Fast Pals is right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight and search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? Are you up for it?
Look, if you want to be a good friend, you have to learn to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mom.
Oh, God!
What?
I'm sorry, friend, but it's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom and he couldn't do anything to stop it.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Cartman, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom. That's why I'm here.
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid. Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom.
Stop. This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening mission.
Let's go, coon friends.
He's such a fucking idiot.
It's okay. Calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Butto. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the coon friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.
Sure. Why would I change into my costume?
Oh, hello, new kid. I hope you're better at staying out of trouble than my little butt.
Seems about right.
What are you even talking to the school counselor? Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay? Pothead.
Alcoholic.
Bitch. Slut. Okay, apparently I can't eat better. I guess it's big time. Your choice.
I want you to know that, whatever happens, Mommy always loved you. Good night, sweetheart.
That time, that's when the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out of them is a key.
Oh. This is awesome. Seriously? Are you having fun with this? Because I'm not. What the hell? That's not working. What the frick? Captain Diabetes will lead you. Still updating.
Come on, game school.
Still at 24%. What the hell? Oh, you.
Good kitty. Good
you fucking
kitty.
Idiot. You deserve that shit, asshole. Where the hell's Mom? Not passed out in the kitchen. It's obviously a bit of a fight. Apparently, Mom's gone to bed. You asshole.
What?
You hurt Mommy. Fucking stoner. Oh. Lovely. Wow, they really don't trust their kid. There's a key. Can you see the key? Diabetes. Nice.
Yeah, a mild-mannered gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control. I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. All right, sir. We're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me.
Captain Ready? Diabetes. Pause. Back in a moment.
Back in a flash.
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive.
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here. Hey, give me my keys.
You are in no condition, sir.
I'm fine, okay? Look, wait, look. I'm fine, okay? Give me my keys, please.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit!
Defeat Rodney!
You think I can dance with this? Let's go!
Take care!
Okay.
Even debilitated, this is a dangerous foe.
I'm not debilitated, I'm just jovial. Hey, I almost spilled my drink!
Whoa!
that stings. Hey, you kids want me to pick you up some candy from the storage? Whoa. How'd I end up over here? Let's do this, diabetes and whatever the fuck the other little kid is. Okay, then. I wasn't good to drive before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me have my key.
I'm sorry, but I stand by my previous assessment of your fitness to operate machinery.
Fuck!
The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gave us permission to use it. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry and strong. I call it my diabetic rage. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry.
Shut up. Nice one, sidekick. Who's the fucking sidekick?
This is Humankind's secret base. Farts make me angry. The coon says it's because my mom farted when she gave birth to me, and that's why I have diabetes. I don't think that's why I have diabetes, though. I think it was a gift to help fight crime. Destruction through that window. I am not amused.
You said you got angry.
Let's clear a path, sidekick. I don't have my own secret base, but if I did, at least I would clean it up before I knew I had super guests coming over. Couldn't even set up a platter for us. Gee. Well done, sidekick. This shortcut will take us right into the heart of downtown Stockton. Come on, sidekick. Do not be afraid.
We should never have gone ziplining.
You don't think people get diabetes because their mom started doing jobless, do you? I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself.
Probably.
As you can see, sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square.
She's mine. Fuckers.
Oh.
Hope you peed on yourself, asshole. Ooh, jiggles. Child, don't yell at me. I'm gonna spank your ass.
Back of the line, assholes!
I got a great look who just hit rest.
Oh no. That's not cool.
And I am back to normal. You see how rapidly I have learned to control my diabetes. Follow me.
Oh, damn. Cool stage.
Yeah, country music rules.
Country music. Where are we, Vegas? I have to check on the mayor. What the hell?
Here it is.
Peppermint Hippo.
Here's where we're going to find the girl.
The girl.
There are seem to be unsavory characters and lots of boobies inside. Come on, let's go inside.
Lots of boobies.
Hey, beat it, kids. 21 and over only.
Stand aside, citizen. It is I, Captain Diabetes. I must speak with the ladies inside.
Get out of here before I fucking throw you out.
What to do? I thought I made myself clear.
Hey, will you kids get out of here already?
Alright, we gotta go. Follow me, Captain Diabetes.
There must be another way in somewhere.
Secret passcode? No.
Look at this, sidekick. A way in. All we need is a path up there.
What? You want me to move this? You stand there, and I'll jump on you.
Of course. Stand aside, sidekick.
Oh, hey, Nick. Didn't see you there. Jesus. Insulin shot. Cool. Thank you.
After you.
Fuck you.
Oof.
Don't be a wuss.
We made it. Our girl must be this way.
Just a moment.
What are you, a leprechaun?
That was hard. Okay. Pinch it off. Oh. Well, lovely. Hey, can you miss?
Everywhere.
No, it's already going everywhere. From behind.
Not now, kid. I got like a quarter.
Man, you're a little too young to be in here. Hey, not cool. Where is the Bowser?
You dancing tonight, short stuff?
Bitch.
When's your set on the main stage, ma'am? You dancing tonight, short stuff?
Perfect.
Yeah. Ah. Aw, aren't you a little lost, sweetie? Come back when you're 21 and I'll let you suck on my implant. Aw, aren't you a little lost? Hey!
Hey, baby. Shaking that ass.
I got in some new shit like that.
Cheers, big guy. Have you heard my CD yet? I'm a way better DJ than that asshole.
Jimbo and Ned.
Pick your poison, big guy.
Reaming Rod of Gargantua. Oh dear god. Sold.
Cheers, big guy.
This guy looks like he needs another beer.
Oh. Ouch. Oh. Ah.
Bad boy.
Young mate.
Sure do.
You got balls, kid.
It's coming right for us.
Don't muck with me, Father Mucker.
Father Mucker.
Get out of here, you little shit.
Mr. Starch.
Take care, Mr. Behind the Ball, sweetie.
What are you looking at, half pint?
That guy. Why can't I talk to him?
Whoa!
Mr. McCormick.
Asshole.
Flower. Rub all over, look for the wet spot. Oh, this is going to be bad. Look, can't set off the propane. Meat grease. Fish. Did I do that? Oh, this is gonna be bad. Boogers and oh, lovely. So, maybe something similar in here? Fucking rat.
Alright guys, we got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
Hey Destiny.
On our jobs.
Oh, all right. Okay, sidekick. You know what this means?
No.
Oh, fuck. Jesus, babe, you're stinking up the VIP room. Come on, you're killing my buzz here.
Killing my own buzz.
What kind of move was that?
What the hell?
not gonna pay for this. I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw up too.
Jesus, babe, you're sticking up the VIP room. Oh, come on, you're killing my buzz here. Oh, Ray! Oh, no!
I'm so grossed out right now. Twerk it, baby. Oh, gross.
Okay, shut up.
I feel so dirty.
Why do you keep talking about a stripper with a penis tattoo? Yeah, yeah, Classy, that's her name.
Her name is Classy?
Yeah, Classy with an I and a little dick that hangs off the C, which fucks the L out of the ASS.
Of course, hence the tattoo. We have the name, new kid. Come on.
What are you talking about? This is the worst VIP experience ever.
Yeah, all I did was get farted on.
You ain't going nowhere.
Ha ha, I'm an ordinary stripper. I am Captain Diabetes.
What?
My sidekick simply used our powers of disguise to extract information from you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes.
Defeat the VIP Johns.
Oh, shit, my motor's wearing me down.
Yeah, oh, thank God. Get farted on.
This is just all kinds of wrong. Gonna do it from a safe distance.
Last time I paid for a high-priced $20 stripper, you
leave
your bed for the party for your free time? I want to go to one of those.
You got your chance, you smelly old man. Don't be like
someone got a little something extra. Burning sensation and everything. Can I get him from this? Yes, I can. Let's go with that.
Anyone like a dance?
Well struck, sidekick.
Who's the sidekick?
I got a Groupon that'll get me and four friends 30% off jobs if we go before 7.
Yes, the table's gone. Way down for his own boat.
$5 in Thailand. Well, that must have hurt. Surrender, super twerkers.
I have a better idea.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job.
Yeah, I wouldn't wish that on anyone.
I know a girl in Cambodia that'll give you a job and teach you how to kickbox for the price of one.
There. Completely uncalled for. You have no iron.
I got a job in Thailand from a girl who had her own job.
Oh no, sidekick. I never should have made you do a lap here. Nice, nice. Captain Guy B, prepare to strike.
I think I sprayed my dick. I know strip clubs are only a $1 symbol on Yelp.
See the manager if you have any complaints about your Latin experience at the Peppermint Hippo, gentlemen. Adieu.
Level 4.
Good night out there. Be sure to tip your waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up.
Classy. Oh, rather classy.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitch's name, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nugent, we need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Gin and tonics always make my mom pass out. If we can make one and spike it with something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
Another minigame.
High school's in session, still time to get your G up for Trinity.
Welcome to the gun show.
Find another special ingredient. Why do I get the feeling I'm looking for cum? What are you looking at?
Captain Diabetes said quitter. Hey! There's sure to be something gross to spike that DJ drink with around here.
No. You thought wrong, bitch. Take his tip, Joe. Say what? Some crafting. Yeah. Rat shit. It needs rat shit. Lovely.
Nothing like some premium adult male entertainment.
Where is the bouncer?
I know where to find Ratchet.
There's sure to be something gross to spike that DJ drink with around here.
Hmm. Okay, so we need the Ratchet. But how the fuck do we get it?
Enough to knock the DJ out of commission?
It's been if it has rat poison in it.
world make me more angry than farts. It awakens the deep-seated rage that I harbor within me.
Lovely.
I wish it didn't have to be farts. But that'll definitely take the DJ out long enough for us to call out Classy.
So glad the secret ingredient wasn't boogers and gum.
Treat you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
Destiny.
All right, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Ooh. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back. Be sure to tip your waitress.
Great work, you kid. Wow.
Welcome,
let's get her on out here. That's Classy with an eye and a little dick to fuck the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classy.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, you kid. Oh, shit, it's 5-0. Talk to me.
Oh, shit, it's 5-0. Dazzling.
Here,
I don't care, I want to go to the management office. Still locked. I unlocked it and it's still locked. Dun-dun.
Hey, after me, lady. Stop.
Oh, shit.
Nobody's allowed back here. Yeah.
I'm going to get my ass kicked by a bunch of strippers.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
Through?
Right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom.
Okay.
Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies.
Stand
thanks,
up,
guys. Ladies.
We're here for Classy.
Hello. Eat shit and die, ladies.
Here comes our favorite flower, Fellatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
Fuchsia. All right, diabetes.
Oh, hell no. I ain't getting mixed up in this combat shit.
Don't let Classy escape. I wasn't planning on it. Lola. Luscious Lola.
Sorry, ladies, we'll take a rain check. Let's get out of here.
All right, new kid. She's down.
Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more gas?
We can't let her get away.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Esmeralda.
Down the hallway tonight, quickly.
For Classy. I got my stank on that one.
Tell them what you're made of, that's it.
You're gonna pay if you pop one of my...
Yeah, you picked up a little something extra from that last guy.
Down just a touch.
We can't let her get away, Contact. Take
Hello. Ultimate Reggie.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
Anastasia. We're gonna do something. Those tiny cups from catching
plastic. Get them. Your face better not have fucked up my girl nail. Now you're gonna get it.
Mama's mad now, sugar.
Damn it, lady. What part of stop them ain't clear? Whoa, Mama. Way off my duck here. Oh, and up. Sorry, I'm a little lightheaded.
Damn it, that wasn't
my one. Quit trying so hard.
I like you, baby. What, you want to go and mess with my girlfriend, Classic?
Oh, yeah. Get that little fuck. You got it, butthole.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl, because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
Rhonda.
She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
Trixie.
We need to get classy before the stripper horde overwhelms us.
Stripper horde.
Shit from 10-year-old Johns.
Screw you, Trixie.
Oh, you little bastard, don't fuck up. Go get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents, here comes the queen of
queens. Oh, shit.
The mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's spontaneous Bootay.
honey. You ain't ready for this bootang.
Oh! Spontaneous bootang.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. Let me sit on your face real quick.
Let me sit on your face real quick. Baby. God damn, baby. Okay. When this meter fills up, some tiny spooky will interrupt the current turn and attack me.
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size.
Yeah, looks like it. I gotta go there. Oh god, you gotta move. Oh crap.
If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
You're not going to lose my way.
Go do go hug.
You tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven. Sugar! You think he's okay? Don't talk to the sugar. Tell them who's boss, you kid.
Get out of here, Classy. We got this.
Let me sit on your face real quick.
Let me sit on your face real quick. Take me alive. Yay! Little miracles happen every day. We're gonna lift that sign.
Turn the sign, Sergeant. It is time for diabetic
brain. I thought I'd have to fart on you.
Even my diabetic brains can't move this sign. Oh, God. It's too much. I need my insulin.
I'm out of insulin.
Oh no. Oh gosh, I'm out of insulin. You guys can help me. I drank the apple juice, but I don't have any insulin. I'm going into diabetic shock. I'm dying. Oh god. Mom, I'm dying. Somebody, please.
Goodbye, cat and diabetes.
Checking in. How's it going for you guys? Everything cool over there? Keep me updated.
Seriously, Carmen?
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted. Not just any handcrafted Tex-Mex. It's got to be something extra special.
Seriously?
know what to do, new kid.
I don't. I really don't. Oh, no.
What happened? Who are you? Ah!
What the hell?
Wait a minute. What happened? I saw their god from diabetes. I remember seeing a bright light. The hand of God moving towards me. Then somebody farted in my face and I was back. I can almost still smell it.
Time fart unlock.
Wow, your fart can actually move objects in time. That's impressive. Now let's get back to that prison. Two friends. We found the female, but she escaped to the Italian restaurant. Requesting DACA.
You heard him. All coon friends to the Book of the Fagagini.
And I said, you know what your problem is? You're an alcoholic.
You didn't.
I did. I said, you can't even go a day without scotch, you lush.
These people can get high every night and feel like it's okay.
Oh, I know.
I mean, I'm sorry, but if you're sticking a cat's ass in your face, you obviously aren't happy with your marriage.
Yes, I think a lot of these druggies do what they do because they're in unhappy relationships.
There they are. Where's the girl?
Why don't you kids just go color on some placemats?
No, we were busy syncing our watches.
No, we were looking at menus because Cartman made us order food.
Fighting crime on an empty stomach is very dangerous, human cat. For your own good.
Whatever.
She couldn't have left. We would have seen her go out the front door.
Well, but maybe she's in the back.
Okay, you guys check it out. Call us if you need help. We'll be waiting for you with our breadsticks.
Thank you.
Today's specials? No? Okay. I don't want to play your stupid game, kid.
Hey, come on, we need to get all this pasta and the meatballs out to the customers.
These guys look dangerous, that's it.
Hey, you get out of here!
Oh, shit. That was not my intent.
How dare you treat my kitchen like a rinky-dink trattoria?
Stand back. The real superheroes are here, Nam.
Yeah, us real superheroes are here to save the day.
Yeah. Okay.
This is my valuable drinking on the job time, damn it!
Why can't I do any attacks? Retreat.
Watch and learn, newbie. The coon's on deck. The rest of you, try not to die. Get you.
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shit. Hey, kid, you ever been spatchcocked before?
I don't like the sound of that.
I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver. That's tenderizing. I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks.
Didn't that really hurt?
friends are watching.
I'm gonna turn you into a bracuola that make it the mouth water.
This kitchen is about to heat up.
I'm gonna debone you, kid.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Hey, I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
I'm making you all bus boys.
I'll never let you bastards steal our wine. Ah. You ever clean out a grease trap, kid? Well, you're gonna.
I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense.
Yeah.
Now that's a left-handed spatula. I'm gonna grill you under a brick.
Hold still. You want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
Whoa. Of the pizza party.
So many pots and pans for that.
Counting on you, partner. Well done, butthole. I'm gonna dip my balls in your sauce.
No, not the massage.
Collagens. Fuck, I'm dripping all over the place. Somebody put a garnish on this kid. He's done.
Mama in the doggy bag. Oh, me, oh, mama, I'm like a lamb to the slaughter.
Buzzword's coming out blasting. Watch this, new kid. I'm gonna do something fucking sweet. Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
I'm gonna show you why kids ain't allowed back here. I'm gonna make a nice parmesan out of you.
I drink to your death. Now I'm pounding your noodle into the risotto.
Oh.
Lock him up, butthole. Another foe falls before the might of Coon and friends. Coon will bring you dastardly steps to justice.
Wow, we're just making the pasta and the scallopini.
Trapped in your Thousand Island, kid.
We're gonna need a new kid.
Hey, come on, we need to get all this pasta and the meatballs out to the customers.
These guys look dangerous, doesn't it? Maybe we can do something to even the odds.
Antonio, get the pasta al dente. You ruined the quattro affarlo. Get out of here.
The first cut.
I'm gonna turn you into a bracciola that make it the mouth water.
Your turn is now property of Soon and Fred. Watch this, new kid. I'm gonna do something fucking sweet.
This is my valuable drinking on the job time, damn it!
I need to render the meat and the fats and the cheeses.
Get these.
Pretty sure I can fit your whole body in a stock pot, little shit. I'm gonna put boogers and cum all over you, little fucker. You ever clean out a grease trap, kid? Well, you're gonna.
I'm gonna grill you under a brick. Hold still. Now that's a left-handed spatula. Hey, I only take abuse from the head chef in this kitchen.
Sorry to break up the pizza party. And that really hurt. My friends are watching. This kitchen is about to heat up.
Debone you, kid.
I'm sending you home to Mama in the doggy bag.
Coon will bring you dastardly steps to justice.
Well, we're just making the pasta and the scallopini. I'm making you all bus boys.
Hey, kid, you ever been scratch cocks before?
I don't like the sound of that. Dad, already?
Fuck off, all of you.
I'm gonna force feed you corn and harvest your fatty liver. You want a cream fresh bukkake with that?
No, thank you.
tiger!
You're gonna clean so many pots and pans for that? I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense!
Healing.
I'll never let you bastards steal our wine. Tell me when you've had enough.
I guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks. That ought to break down your collagens.
Another foe falls before the might of Tuning Friends.
Tenderizing.
My turn. Don't you know how to read a room? Next time, leave before things get awkward. We've got to finish this.
Your turn is now proper.
Well, this isn't helping my heat rash. This can't be good for business.
Got a beating on deck. I'm gonna make a nice parmesan out of you.
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Do that again and I flatten you like a deed of the piadina.
Somebody put a garnish on this kid. He's done.
Me again? Okay.
someone for the coon, Fart Lord.
Yeah, I wouldn't risk that on anyone. Captain Guy V, prepare to strike.
I break in the head.
Your attack only fueled my rage.
Fuck him up, Butto. Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Oh shit, the head chef's dead. I'm the new head chef.
Push him back.
Make way for Diabetes.
Death dodge.
Don't be shy.
tell me where to stand. All right, ready when you are.
Damn.
We did it! The path is clear. It's hard for me to lose control of myself. But if we're ever in a dire situation like that again, Sidekick, know that you can fart in my face.
Diabetic rage. Gay ass kicks.
We have to find out where she knows. Get going.
Here, that stuff's good.